Owned businesses came together today for the Family Business Center's Generations Conference in Sacramento. Attendees gathered for educational sessions as well as networking opportunities, and they discussed the challenges that family businesses can face, including different dynamics than most companies might have and how to overcome those.
If there's a family business that has their children involved or they're thinking about having their children take over the family business someday, this is an organization that they're going to want to join. They're going to be able to have access to other family-owned businesses that may be in their fourth or fifth generation, and so they have a lot to share.
This one's still pretty new. This is only the second year of the conference, but it's already the largest family business-focused event in Northern California. Forbes.